Greetings, Kiss Nation. Day of doing the album Peter Criss Out of Control. Out of Control came out in 1980, the same year A Mask came out. And recording for the album started while Peter Criss was still a member of Kiss. And when the album came out, the album sold pretty poorly. And the album, to me, I think the album is okay. There are some songs that I really enjoyed hearing. And there were a couple of songs that didn't really mesh well with me. So let's get this review started.
Shout out! There's all kinds of ladies that'll make you feel good. Now some sure can do it, and some think they could. Now I'm really not bragging, 'cause I've been with them all. But since I met you, baby,
Final thoughts on Peter Criss Out of Control. Like I said, this is an album that I enjoyed hearing for the most part. There are some songs that I really enjoyed hearing, and there are some songs that just didn't mesh well with me. And let's talk about the songs. Starting things off, we got By Myself. This is a really good intro song for the album, and it's cool. I like it. Very soft, very mellow. Pretty typical Peter Criss ballad-like song. It's cool. Then we got In Trouble Again. This is a really cool rockin' song from Peter Criss. I like it. Next we got Where Will They Run. I really enjoyed hearing Where Will They Run. This is really cool. I like it. Then we got I Found Love. Another really cool song. I enjoyed hearing this one also. Then we got There's Nothing Better This was demoed when Peter Criss was still with Kiss, and this is pretty faithful to what the demos sounded like. I kind of enjoyed it. Then we got Out of Control. To me, the finished product of Out of Control isn't as good as what the demo sounded like. And to me, that's kind of like a letdown, because the demo for Out of Control had a lot of promise going forward, what the finished product could have been like. And the finished product just kind of, to me, fell flat. Which is, to me, a pretty big letdown. Then we get Words. Another song that just didn't mesh well with me. It's like, I don't know, it just didn't mesh well with me. Then we get You Better Run. This is a little bit better than Out of Control and Words, but it, once again, it didn't mesh well with me. Then we get My Life. This is much better than Out of Control, Words, and You Better Run. I enjoyed this song a lot. Then we get Feel Like Letting Go. This is a nice, mellow outro song. I really enjoyed listening to this song. This is so cool. I like it. Then we get A Kiss is Still a Kiss. 16 seconds of filler. It's like, you know, it's like, why the fuck is it is even here? It's like, to me, it's kind of like the album ends on Feel Like Letting Go, and then the 11th song is basically 16 seconds of filler. I'm not really a huge fan of shit like that. It's a very habit. Out of Control is a pretty okay album. I like it a lot better than the 78 Soul album that Peter Criss did. And the final verdict is a 5 out of 10. I like the first half of the album. The middle half was meh. Then it ended, to me, sort of strong. It had two good songs at the end. Then at the last, the 11th song was kind of like, what the fuck is this? Like 16 seconds of this? Come on. That shouldn't have even been on the album. So yeah, 5 out of 10. So that's my view of Peter Criss, Out of Control. Hope you liked it. Next time we meet, I'll be reviewing his second solo album, Post Kiss. Later.